Morning guys, it is currently 8:30 and I'm going to get ready to go to the lake. Okay guys, so I just got out of the shower and now I'm going to do my skincare for the lake. I'm gonna start off with the Glow Recipe toner, and I love this because I got the kit that came with like the toner and some other stuff that you'll see. And I love it because I wanted to try the toner out and I'm like, I could have gotten the big size, but it wasn't there. So I was like, I'll get this kit because it's the perfect size for me to test it out. I'm gonna use the Glossier Glow, Super Glow. This helps with uneven skin tone, I think. I either use this or I use the Ordinary Multi-Peptide. I'm gonna put some of this snail stuff on. It helps me glow. My face is so shiny after using this. I don't use this all the time, but when I want to, I do. Next, I use my Beekman 1802, but I'm running out of the serum. So I bought this like the other day because I want to try it. The Boyoma. Moisturizer, and I do really like this. It's really nice. I love how it feels, and I've only used this for like 2 days, 3 days I think, and I love it. I use the Versed Brightening Daily Brightener Solution, and I use the Tula Sunscreen. Love this stuff. I use the Glow Recipe Dew Drops. Hold on. So excited for the summer. I turn pretty. It's coming out. I'm so excited. In my catch up video, I said I was reading the book. After like a while, I haven't read it, but I was on a spree of reading it. I'm on chapter 23, I'm almost done. My goal is to finish it before the show comes out, but I don't think it's gonna happen. So I'm just gonna watch it when I'm done. When it's done, I guess. Next I'm using the Glow Recipe Plum Cream. I either use this or the Tatcha one. I'm gonna use this one. Here, I'm going to just brush it out. And then I'm gonna use Away Hair Oil just for my ends, just to have them be like soft and nice. And then because I'm going into the sun for like a while, for like most of the day, I'm gonna be using my Sun Balm Hair Lightener. I will probably apply some more later. But for right now, I'm just gonna put it in right now so I don't have to worry about it if I do forget to put it in. And that is basically my skin and hair routine.
Yeah!
How do you feel?
Betrayed. Cute Olivia Rodrigo betrayed me. Don't you dare forget about the way you betrayed me. Cause I know that you'll never feel sorry. Hey, so we're back from the lake. Gabby's on the bed. Mm-hmm. I'm in the chair. Amanda and Trinity are doing whatnot.
Doing Wi-Fi password.
Yeah. I'm so tired. But I rate it a 10 out of 10. Shout out to Mama Amy for putting this together for us. Because
forever grateful. I'm so tired. That wore me out.
It was so fun.
It was great weather, great memes, great everything. Great everything else. I'm just like, took a lot out of me.
That's all from the Davia segment.
At Cowfish.
No, at
Say
Moo,
I'll
be like this
way. At Moo. We went to the mall and then it closed.
What did you say? Go to the mall?
I'm getting the bento box.
I'm getting the bento box. Oh, that was a cool transition.
I'm getting the bento box.
What am I? Oh, I forgot the name. I'm gonna just getting a burger. It's got bacon on it.
Barbecue bacon burger.
So we have a birthday with a little sign. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3. It's your birthday song.
Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it was literally just like a whole video of a montage basically with like some clips, but at least I posted something and said nothing. I did want to film like the whole thing, but like most of the time we were in the lake and I did like, you know, it doesn't make sense. So at least I filmed something and am editing it and posting it instead of just not posting at all. Hope you guys liked it. Subscribe down below, hit the notification bell, like and comment if comments are on. Bye.